During the live demo of Windows 98 at the Comdex Computer Industry Trade Show in 1998, both Bill Gates, the co-founder of Microsoft, and Chris Capossela, a senior executive at Microsoft, were on stage demonstrating the operating system's new features. However, as Capossela was demonstrating the ability of Windows 98 to seamlessly install new hardware devices, the notorious blue screen of death, BSOD, suddenly appeared on the large projection screen for all to see.
Scanner build. Whoa.
The BSOD error caused the system to crash and prevented the demonstration from continuing. Both Gates and Capossela tried to make light of the situation, with Gates saying,
"We're not shipping Windows 98 yet."
Absolutely.